Anything?
Nothing yet.
It's got to be out there.
Sarge, we got something.
There we go. If we stay behind it, we can see where it goes.
She escaped her lock and heading towards North Sea. We gotta take her back, so be careful around her. I know they thought it's out there somewhere, but... No, Sarge, we lost it.
Lost it? Who?
It could have just resided below, I'm not sure. It's gotta be under there somewhere.
We know she's out there. Let's just wait. She'll be back.
Okay. What is it?
It's affecting the power.
Sarge.
We need to go.
Sarge!
I've seen anything like this before.
She knows we are here.
She knows we're after her.
Right now we're in the dark as to what happened. So we need to detect the craft. It's been over 48 hours since we last had contact, so we are prepared for the worst. We just need to find out what happened out there, and we need people we can trust to bring back a full report. Nara, Bryce, thank you for coming onto the job. We're going to be needing your expertise in pinpointing the exact location they went missing. We'll arrange for you to be given their coordinates at last contact. You will have full up-to-date access to whatever you need. Once you get to the site, we're going to need you to recruit someone to go under and see if there's any wreckage or debris to be found.
That can be done, depending on the condition of the sea. I would potentially advise on the coastline. This time of year, the ocean can be treacherous, and I'm not entirely sure it'd be safe to send someone down there without the correct support.
Of course. Put together a team and formulate a plan. My people will look it over and come up to me with any problems. I just need to find out what happened out there.
Think you can get Ava on board for additional assistance? Just in case something goes wrong.
Can I ask her? It being so last minute.
Yeah, I understand. Just see what can be done. I think having a proper team to make sure this thing goes down well is needed. If she won't do it, have a think of someone else, will you?
Yeah. Sure.
So we're going to talk about the other night?
It's nothing to talk about if you ask me.
I wouldn't say that.
We had some drinks. Nothing else happened?
Just a few drinks. Well, my memory shows other things.
I'll see you later. Get me home in one piece and maybe you can have a bit more of that.
Do you think we're going to be okay? I'm going out there.
Nothing worth having is risk-free.
Here we go.
Let's bring on the monkey.
Hi. You smell good. Since when did you start making the effort for work? Hey. I didn't ask to be picked apart, okay? I asked for your help on this mission.
You're keeping secrets, and I don't know.
Me keeping secrets? Come on, let's go.
It's been ages.
Wow.
It's been ages.
Oh my gosh, it's been so long. How are you both?
Good.
Yeah, it's going all right.
Do I assume you've been briefed properly?
Yeah. Missing craft, find the remains. What could possibly go wrong, eh?
Are you sure you feel comfortable going down there?
Oh, yeah. I'm not going to be diving down there alone. So as long as there's somebody there to cover me, it should be fine.
The ship has access to a pod. I'm happy to drive out there and follow her to make sure it's all safe.
Yeah, stop your worrying.
It's my job.
Come on inside.
Well, thanks for coming to join us such last minute.
That ain't no problem.
Check out the lower decks, get familiar. We set off in 10. Bryce, what's the ETA?
The coordinates you gave me. I'd say with the condition the sea is in, could be out of there in under an hour.
Good. If we're efficient, we can get back by sunrise then.
Let's go, guys.
Coffee.
Well, you're my little assistant now.
Shut up. What do you think actually happened to them? The people on that craft?
Rude killer. Well, if you ask me, it's going to be signal problems. Given the brief of who was on board, I can't imagine it being a rookie error. But I don't imagine what we find out there tonight will be positive.
Feel seasick. I even get it in the car too.
Yeah. All these things develop with age.
Yeah.
How about you take one of these? It should settle in your stomach.
Cheers.
Hey, could you guys give me a minute? Sorry, I just need some space.
Yeah.
Just give me a little bit of time. Let me lie down for a little bit.
Well, I can wake you up when we get there. I think the pill will have kicked in by then anyway.
Okay. Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Are you sure you're okay?
Yeah, not really, no.
Well, I'll leave you be. And just call me if you need anything.
To go down there, then?
Yeah, there's nothing to worry about.
The darkness doesn't scare you? Not being able to see what's down there with you?
Look, it's my job. When you're down there, you just need to be focused on what you're doing. Stay calm. It's all about being relaxed. If you overthink it, that's when you're in trouble.
No, come join us.
What's that?
Well, its job is to take us to the exact point.
You can see the surrounding areas?
It also shows anything incoming that we are unaware of.
So calming, isn't it?
Tell that to Drake.
Is he seasick?
Yeah.
I don't know why they brought him on this job.
No. Maybe he was the only person available. I gave him some pills to settle his stomach anyway, so he should be good.
Yeah.
And he's pretty gutsy. Don't we need someone like that for a job like this?
Not so gutsy when you're getting sick all over the toilet.
I just left my radio downstairs, so I'm gonna go grab it, okay?
Okay.
See you later. Travis. Your laptop's gonna die.
Oh.
Anything?
Nothing. We are still some time away, but nothing abnormal. Look, it's just us now. Be frank with me. Are you worried at all?
I think for what we're getting paid, then there's always going to be some level of danger involved. But we're better prepared than they were.
What about the others? Do we tell them?
No, there's no need to say anything until we need to. We just keep them thinking it's a rescue mission until then.
Okay.
I left my phone and I was just about to leave, so.
I feel really seasick.
So I'm gonna go to bed.
What were you doing on my computer? And don't fucking lie to me.
Your battery needed charging, so, you know, just.
You must think that I am really stupid. Now, are you going to tell me what you were doing? Or am I going to make you?
Did you hear that?
You go and do that for, huh?
They're lying. And this isn't what we thought. They're lying to us.
Ewan, talk to me. What's this all about?
This all could have been a lot swifter.
Come on, this ship ain't going nowhere till you tell me what's going on.
Yeah? It's a good job they sent me then, isn't it?
Craft, the one missing. It went out into the ocean to find something, and it found it, and it never returned. I listened to their last recordings. I could hear them clear as day.
I thought we were going to find the ship and go home.
We're gonna track that thing down. Whatever they found out there was larger than anything known to man, and tonight we'll discover it.
It's up ahead. Don't stop.
What the hell are we hunting here?
History. Right, you. Get out on top deck and keep a watch out.
Yes, sir. You, with me. Come.
Like, whatever they saw, it just, like, it destroyed them, and...
Do you have any better ideas?
I don't know.
Why is he bleeding?
Your boy here has got a temper. Look, You guys can either work with us or for us. You decide.
What the hell is going on here?
Copy that. We need it to slow down or stop or something.
You're gonna get us all fucking killed.
Not if we're careful. It can't have just gone, could it? Right, dock it. It's time. Get ready, you're going down.
And what if I don't want to go down?
Hey, can we stop waving guns around? What the hell is she getting herself into?
Exactly what she signed up for. She's going down to check if the wreckage is there.
What was that noise we heard? I'm in charge of her safety, and I can't let her go down there if I don't know what she's getting herself into.
She'll be in a cage. It's safe. Now get going. I'll have you escorted to a room where you can watch from a window. Make your choice.
You bastard.
I'll see you up there.
Hot is stationing. We may proceed.
Now,
we check surrounding areas.
Can't be serious, you want to send her down here with whatever it is out there. This isn't safe and not what we signed up for.
We have a plan, all right? We better have one because this is a suicide mission.
Look where I am from, nothing is suicide mission.
Down there with her.
We know what's down there. I think as an extra protection, we should have another layer of security.
It is risky sending Willow down there, but if I go down there
with these, I can be there in case something should go wrong.
Look, We don't know if this thing has gone deeper or moved further away. But I'll tell you this. She knows we're here, and she ain't going nowhere.
Drake, be careful with what you're saying. I think we've been lied to and manipulated into taking this job. I'm gonna go down there, I'm gonna check the surroundings, and I'm gonna be back up here in 10 minutes. Okay?
To the pod now.
Okay, just face it. I'm sorry.
About to descend now.
She's up there, heading downhill.
Looks like we're too late. She's already gone.
Here we go.
Travis, come on.
Can you guys read me okay?
Why are you down here? What's going on?
It's just a safety precaution.
I'm looking for wreckage. Why would I need you down here with me?
Threshold has peaked.
Travis, can you hear me?
The radio.
Right. I'm leaving Willow. It's headed our way. Just be ready, okay?
Roger that. Can anyone read me?
Travis, are you okay? And Willow, can you see her? Is she okay?
She's gone. Can anyone read me? Damn it.
What's the name?
Travis, what's going on down there?
you read me? Laura, can you read me? Can anyone read me?
Shh, it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Come on. This way. This way.
Okay. It's sticking. It's good.
We're gonna get it out. We're gonna get it out, okay? We're gonna go to the medic room. Calm down. It's okay. I got you.
Listen to me, whatever it was, we just need to focus on getting out of this way, okay?
Yeah.
So I need you to work on getting him back to a fit state.
Yeah.
Okay? We'll go to the control room and we'll try to get the ship moving.
No! No, no, no. We can't move. It might frighten it. It might think we're a predator who we're in its home. We have to stay.
Okay. Then I'll make contact with land. I get help.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay. Listen to me. You just.
Mark.
Okay. Okay. I need you to work on getting him back to a fit state. Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Stay down here and focus on him. Okay. Bryce, let's go to the communication center and try to make contact or something.
Ah. Just can't help you, right? Stay strong.
I'm gonna tell you. She's still up there. Don't leave her. Please. Travis. She's got torpedoes. It's.
Stay focused on swimming.
It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Listen to me. You've come.
Okay.
What?
Hey.
Talia's on top deck. I'm gonna go help her.
Wait, no, why is he gone? It's bloody dangerous.
What else do you suggest? We've got to get her down from there. Look,
Be smart. I'm not just gonna throw myself at that thing. Try to get to the control room and make connection with someone, all right?
Yeah. I'll try and find the electrics room to see if I can get the power going.
There's usually an emergency call-out system in place. Try that first. See if you can get hold of one of these and we can keep in touch, all right?
Shock. So I'm gonna go get you some water. Okay? Is this it out there?
Come in. Come in, Laura.
Can you read me? Can anyone read me?
Come in.
Laura?
Laura?
Oh, Travis. Thank God. Look, we're trying to figure things out up here, okay? But we are going to get you back on the boat as soon as we can.
Easier said than done when she's circling the boat.
She's still down there with you.
She's circled around about 4 times in the last few minutes. She's not going anywhere. There's no way I can get to the ship without her spotting me.
Telling me what the hell is going on. What we got messed up with.
The crew that came out here were sent out to look for it. To find evidence that it existed.
When they went offline, we knew something had got them. The recordings told us everything we needed to know. We were sent out here not as a rescue mission, but to do what they were meant to do, but safely.
And what exactly is it?
The Loch Ness Monster.
It's okay. Hey. I'm gonna go find something to get you cleaned up, okay? Just stay there. We need to find a way to get the power back on again.
You're in the upper deck driver's station, right? I'm on the lower deck.
The whole ship is going into lockdown.
I don't see it around. You need to get out of there and under. We'll have to wait out and figure out what we're going to do, okay?
There's a room below the deck. Downstairs, I think where the electrics are. I think we can find a way to get the boat going again.
Come on down, we'll figure it out.
Cannot aim in the dark like that, okay? It's dangerous and could be worth nothing if you haven't got proper sight on that thing.
If I lured it, got its attention, had it coming for me, I could fire it straight down the fucker's throat.
No, Travis, no. That's crazy. God damn it, we could just... There must be an easier way out of this.
fucking deal. You can't get her fucking off me!
Travis!
Shit! I think I lost her.
We could just get the electrics going. We could figure out a way to get you back on the ship and we could distract it some other way. Travis! Can you hear me? Travis!
I read you.
Oh, my God, okay. Stay with me, okay?
You.
Ava, what happened?
God, whatever happened on the deck, something got into him from that thing, like a parasite. He got out and it's here on the ship.
Does Laura know?
You haven't seen her since earlier, Bryce. This is more than we could ever imagine. We need to get off the boat. Now. Now.
We need to warn Laura.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yeah. Let's go.
Thank you.
growing at a rapid rate. Well, we can't stay down here with it. The rate it was growing, it could be the size of one of us in an hour.
Lara.
Travis, where are you?
Lara, what's going on?
There's something on board the ship. It's a small creature of some kind. I don't know.
Entering emergency oxygen levels.
Well, I am really sorry to add to your troubles, but my oxygen is running low.
Look, we need to get off this ship. This way. Please, please. Please, no.
My oxygen is running low.
And there is no way that I can get back to ship with that thing lurking around out there.
We'll figure it out, okay? Just stay put. When you got covered in gunk on the deck, that it was just like a reaction to it, or some kind of like sickness. But now I'm beginning to think that the creature knew what it was doing, and that's how it reproduces. I think some of the gunk got into Ewan's system through like a cut or something, and then creature bred and harvested inside of him, and it grew. And then when it was ready, it came out of his body. It like ate him from the inside out. Judging by his corpse anyway. I don't know.
Whatever that thing is, it's going to get us either way. We go up a deck, something gets us. We're screwed no matter what. Laura, did you make any communication?
No, nothing. You know, Travis, he told me that they all knew from the start what they were getting us involved with.
Oh!
He said that thing had been sighted before and we're the second team to go looking for it.
Oh, and the first one were the ones that never returned. Okay.
You don't have any idea of what we're dealing with, is that?
He said it was...
Go on. Go on.
Have you ever heard of the Loch Ness?
It's a legend.
Bryce, it's not a legend.
Then what's the point of all this? Like, what were we meant to do if we caught it anyway? I don't get it.
I don't know, to locate it, to hunt it, I don't know.
My best guess would be to tag it, to find out where its home was, see whatever else was lurking down there with it, if it is what you're saying.
What about Travis? He's still out there.
It's just as dangerous in here as it is out there at the moment. There's no point bringing him in.
Yeah. Wait. No. Travis, he has those torpedoes on board. Look, he said to me earlier, when I spoke to him, that if he can distract it or lure it out some way, he can take it out.
Yeah.
Making it safer out there than it is. Down here.
Yeah.
And then we can just keep the small creature, we can contain it down here so it doesn't make it above ship.
But getting that thing's attention, I mean, for Travis, it's most likely going to take him out on the way, surely.
Oh my God, did you hear that?
Oh, David, shit.
Shh.
Please.
Shit. shit!
Ava, get to the electrics room, get the ship started. Lara, go above deck, start the ship up. We'll meet above deck.
Okay.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
No,
Get out of here! Go! Go, go! Go! Go, go,
go! Go, go, go! You okay?
Down here with me.
Ava, come in.
Get the hell out of here, all right?
What?
We got you into this.
No, 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 Travis! No, no, no!
No, I'm gonna get you out.
Please!
Raise aboard.
Yeah. Hold on, something, all right? Hey there.
Get the hell out.